So we're back for another Pixel Post, guys. And this time, it's a Nintendo title. A lot of us grew up with a lot of these games that you see here. I'm focusing on just a few here in the middle. Super Mario 2, 3, Kirby's Adventure, Dr. Mario, Punch-Out, Zelda. Also like Ice Climbers, Klu Klu Klan, Balloon Fight, Excitebike. A lot of different great titles that we all grew up with. When you look at the retro collection, a lot of people gravitate towards Nintendo. It holds a special place in their heart. And so today on Pixel Post, we're opening up a package that came from Amazon. We got a pretty good deal on it. And what we have here is Retro Remix Pack. Not the cover that I was hoping. I don't mind the Nintendo Classics. I mean, it's a game, it's in the case, I get to play it. But I'm a big fan of without the Nintendo Classics. I guess a black label or a black box guy. But the NES Remix Pack sort of combines all these for you into like a mini game setup for you. It's a great way to sort of remix some of these games. These specific six right here are some that are mainstays in here. You can also see there's a Metroid, Excitebike, as I mentioned, Ice Climbers, Balloon Fight, Kid Icarus, Donkey Kong, and we can see here, I think that's tennis, and there's golf in here, but a lot of the great hits. So this is one that came out on the Wii U. I just got into the Wii U recently. You see here you can play it with the looks like the Wiimote plus a classic controller. Pro, you can use the Wii U Pro controller. You can also just use a Wiimote by itself and also the gamepad. So this is great. When I'm doing my collecting, when I'm looking at different things to collect, whether it be these games that we grew up with, and these are great and easy because it adds to my collection. These are games that I love growing up. These are also games that my wife loves growing up, and they're elementary enough for my kids to play as well. So when I look at games for the collection, I always look towards games that everyone can play and enjoy. Me and my wife, we definitely can get into this. Me and my kids, we could definitely get into this. If you played any of the WarioWare games, it's like real short goals to be made, little objectives to be had, and then you can move on. Here, what they do is they take out little bits and parts of each of the games, they combine it into one, into little sort of mini games, and as you go through, you get to relive a lot of the old memories on new levels or new challenges, or maybe even play as Zelda in a Mario level. Things like that is really interesting, and that's why I picked it up. Found it on a good deal on Amazon for like 10, 12 bucks or so. It was at Walmart for like $5 and I missed out on it, so I couldn't pass it up when I found I had a gift card to use up, and I got this, and I paid the little few bucks difference to get it shipped here, and came in, and I'm excited to try it out. I'm sure it'll be great fun. I like the disc art itself. It looks like the like a Nintendo cartridge, as we can see on some of these here. It has sort of the lines, the grid lines, that just make it so much more nostalgic. And so I'm sure it'll be a great play. Some information, viewing the game manual, etc., as they don't include really game manuals anymore because they're all digital. But this is the third installment. I appreciate you tuning in. And until next time, keep smashing buttons, bumping elbows, and keep on gaming on. Thanks.